get up.
Find a way to get comfortable. Move what needs to move. I'm gonna do a very brief meditation as we enter into this. Close your eyes when you're ready. Start to breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Do that a few times at your own pace. As you exhale through the mouth, make it a little longer than your inhalation. Watching as just putting your attention onto this breathing, your parasympathetic system kicks in and you are calming down. Oh, even if your mind says you're doing it wrong, you're not. It's great. Breathing in, breathing out. It's not labored, it's just this wonderful technology that's always with us that you can turn on by choosing to enter into it with choice, or you can let it be. Why are you here? Are you willing to open? Are you willing to receive? Are you willing to pause? What needs to wash away so that something new can be born, so that something new can be heard? What can you let go of? What can you loosen the grip on to be here now? Here, you deserve to be here. You're perfect. And you have nowhere else to be. That breathing is your home base, okay? You can't be lost.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
let's take a moment to just notice and see where we are right now. How do you feel? What do you hear? It may be a phrase, it may be a sweet nothingness. There's no wrong answer. No one else is gonna know what it is, it's just for you. Accept it, receive it. Thank yourself for diving into this experience. We're all doing the work for all of us. When we see someone going through a particularly hard time, we say, that's a brave soul. Thank you for burning the fire right now, if it's not burning as hot in my life. I can witness you. I can see you. Because we're really just being asked to witness one another right now. To hold each other, to see each other. To say, I see you. This is happening. It's okay, and I'm here too. We're here together. We can do this. Together. You're not alone. You can never be alone. So we're going to close this ceremony as we began. And releasing that which may be whatever else you invited in. Thank it. Thank whatever helped you for helping you. Thank yourself for knowing that, as our friend Charles Eisenstein says, a more beautiful world is possible. Your heart tells you so, and you know it. And you're yearning. You are yearning to be there, working to be there, and it's blossoming every moment, every day. It can't not. That there's a seed for you that you're ready to plant. And if not now, I just ask that you pay attention in your dreams, tomorrow, the coming days, weeks, really all time, because I like to say that spirit speaks across time. You just have to listen.